$4 for a Maverick that doesn't even work. How about no?